My name is Liz Lemon, and I received flowers from your shop tonight, and I can't tell who they're from. No, I'm not with so many men that it's impossible for me to guess. Well, that is just... Oh, well, you know what? I found the card, actually. They're from your mom. Yeah, so tell your gay mom I said thanks. You know how I hate it when people cheat or break rules?
Yes, I do.
Well, I just spent $150 on wieners.
I got you. New York, third wave feminist, college educated, single and pretending to be happy about it, overscheduled, undersexed.
I was a lot like you. I dressed poorly, had bad posture, walked around with lettuce in my hair.
Oh, son of a bitch.
With your work sneakers and your left-handedness, your turkey sub, your clothes, the fact that a woman of your resources and position lives like some boxcar hobo, or maybe it's the fact that while I'm saying all this, you have a piece of lettuce stuck in your hair. And every 2 years you take up knitting for a week.
I set a very high standard for myself, and I expect the same of the professionals who work with me.
When Abraham Lincoln gets hit in the crotch, can I go cross-eyed?
Oh, yes, do that. That's hilarious. He just gets me.
Ugh, that movie was a complete waste of time.
I thought it was moving. My bowels.
Reverse, reverse, skip, skip, draw four.
Oh, hell no.
And I never wear flip-flops, ever. It's gross. Do you think I'm racist?
You are racist.
That's racist.
We can all agree Liz is generally pretty racist.
And good morning to you, sir.
I just barfed on 6th Avenue.
Alfredo, 2 p.m.
I'm not dressed for that.
You're dressed for Burger King. Should we make it Burger King?
You look like a fancy prostitute.
You know, you could be pretty if you didn't scowl so much.
Cookie in the middle of the day?
I gave blood.
Does that burn calories?
How'd you dress before you were married?
I'm not married, Suri.
Oh, for some reason I thought you had, like, 3 kids.
Nope. Never married. No kids.
Because sometimes you have, like, food stains on your shirt and stuff.
What made you think I was gay?
Your shoes.
Well, I'm straight.
Those shoes are definitely bi-curious. If you were any other woman on Earth, I would be turned on right now. I want you to go out in your lunch hour and find something at a women's clothing store.
Just because I think gay dudes should be allowed to adopt kids and we should all have hybrid cars doesn't mean I don't love America.
You're trying to be nice now because of what Lutz said.
No, I'm not trying to be nice. I am nice.
Your move, creep.
It's great. It's completely topical. Josh, you stupid turd. Staying up all night rewriting The Amazing Hobo. Oh, you fat nerd. You better fix this, nerd. Otherwise, Jack Donaghy is gonna kill me, then he's gonna kill you, and then he's gonna fold us up in a pizza and eat us.
What?
You proved Jack Donaghy right again! Do the worm! Now say 5 reasons I'm better than you.
You read the paper.
Yeah, suck it. I do read the paper.
Do you want me to do anything?
Be a crab. Fight the worm.
But he's still insisting on having a Greek Orthodox wedding. But I really disagree with the church's stance on Cyprus.
So, Chinese or what? And by the way, what kind of moron calls out sick and then comes to work to have a meeting?
I get an NBC discount here.
Idiot! I'm a nice person, you bald, gangly... I'm gonna try harder. I'm gonna try to be nice.
And until you learn to respect me, you had better learn to stay out of my way, cause this is my house.
This is my house.
Are you okay?
I want you to punch your sister in the face. I have been sexually rejected by not one, but... 2 guys who later went to clown college.
You want to end up like that?
No, I'm going to be like her.
Oh, there is nothing like New York in the spring. It's
Ooh. Jenna, I'll go anywhere. Just please, no more karaoke. Not after our last duet.
When I'm right here, you need to be here. Not here. Here is embarrassing.
Okay, fine. In Cleveland, I'm a model. I have had 3 donuts so far today.
No.
Are you kidding me?
You eat too many hot dogs. Please, I am concerned.
I'm gonna go talk to some food about this.
Anyway, I meant to send these to my girlfriend, Liz Lemler, who works in accounting. There's actually supposed to be a box of chocolate-covered cherries with this. Did you?
I don't know anything about that. Once in college, I pooped my pants a little bit at a Country Steaks all-you-can-eat buffet, and I didn't leave until I finished my second plate of shrimp.
Come on, this is the capital of the world, the culture, the diversity.
Oh! You all right?
He spit in my mouth!
Ugh, is that how far apart my eyes are? I look like Admiral Akbar. A couple of months ago, I went on a date with my cousin.
Well, I guess you must be embarrassed if you're hiding in the storage closet.
This is my office.
Really? I see you bring a little feminine magic to everything you touch.
Betcha he reads, betcha she sews, betcha they've made me a closet of clothes.
And I lied. I have had 5 donuts today.
I will fire you, and you will never alter drapes in Atlanta again, because you do not cross a sugar baker woman!
I'm so tired. I don't have any money, if that's what you're after, and I'm not one of those girls that does weird stuff in bed because they think they have to. If you're a gay guy looking for a beard, I don't do that anymore.
Howard, you're obviously an attractive and confident guy, and at a different time in my life, I could definitely see the two of us together.
I'm married.
Yeah, you like that? Oh, it's got pockets. Are you into that? Ooh, what's this? A used Kleenex.
It's got rats and roaches like every other restaurant.
No rat talk tonight, okay?
Hey, maybe I'll pick up some Chinese.
Oh, you said Chinese instead of something offensive.
Yes, I'm looking for the head.
Who is he? What's his name?
Flower Guy? Although I did see Flower Guy recently, and it was pretty excellent.
Hey, workout flower guy. You got the old leather pumpkin?
She wanted it 4 or 5 times a day, and always standing up.
Standing up? What? How does that even work?
You're kidding, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm here to boff some chick named Mary.
Boff some chick.
Oh, my God.
And do you know how old Mary is?
22, I think.
We'll try again.
Crap.
Okay, on the count of 3, say what level of cousins we would have to be for this to be okay. 1, 2, 3.
5.
Unacceptable, no matter what.
That guy wanted to buy you a drink.
Really?
I already have a drink. Do you think he'd buy me mozzarella sticks?
In the 10 years that I've known you, you've had some really terrible boyfriends.
I have.
There was the guy who was obsessed with Charlie Chaplin.
Neil.
There was the guy who played Halo under the name Slutbanger.
Dennis.
There was a tall, gangly, red-haired guy who played guitar all the time.
Conan. You still, how's your wife?
Let's not do this, Elizabeth.
Okay.
When I saw you getting ready to go out and get nailed by a bunch of guys last night, I knew for sure it was over between us.
What? I'm gonna burn the place down. Why is there hair everywhere? Did you shave in the kitchen?
I can't be around you anymore. Bye, Liz.
That's funny. That's what the guys always say.
They like you. They're very good at sensing debilitating loneliness in a person.
Because this vapo rub isn't going to get under my nose by itself.
Do you want to go out with me tonight?
Why?
Don Guy says now there's an executive who knows how to keep his costs down. Lemon, what exactly did you study in college?
Theater tech.
Maybe it's impossible. Have it all. Career, the family. But if anybody can figure out how to do it, it's me.
That's going up.
Ah, nerd! Blurg!
This is the men's room.
Oh.
Blurg. Hey, buddies.
Hurt me.